All right. Well, now it's time to check back in on our game of the week. Mandy Knight is standing by live as the China Spring Cougars, a victorious Cougars head coach Brian Bell standing there with you. Mandy, what can you tell us?
Hey, Matt. Well, yes, I'm here with Coach Brian Bell. First off, Coach, congratulations on the win starting it off.
Thank you very much.
What was working so well in the first half, having the momentum going in, leading 35-7? What was working so well both sides of the ball?
Our kids just came out and played hard from the get-go, and I talked to them before the game about just controlling their effort, and they came out and showed tremendous effort in that first half, and it really showed.
And in the second half, Lorena ended up scoring 2 touchdowns, making it, you know, having 21 points. What did you tell your defense in order to kind of put the brakes on them? And then, of course, Faulkner, he ended up running it in for a touchdown to make it a 42.
Yeah, they did a good job finishing. We didn't make not the greatest adjustments, but we came out a little flat after halftime, and that really showed. But they picked it up and finished the game, and I'm really proud of them.
And I know that, you know, China Spring, I know you all kind of went through, you know, losing, you know, a teacher. You know, kind of talk about that maybe, you know, maybe outside, showing the character of some of the players to be able to be mentally tough and kind of grind through that first game when you're kind of going through something.
Yeah, tough words. I mean, there's no right thing to say. It's just we got a great group of kids, great community, and they rallied around us today. And we're just really thankful for everybody in China Spring. We're going through some tough times right now, but these kids are resilient. We're really proud of them.
And to start to wrap it up here, Lorena, I mean, they're a great team, you know, ranked pretty high in Campbell's Magazine. What does that say about your team coming out, making a statement in that first game of the season, beating them by a big score, not even a close game, really?
Right, no, we've got a lot of work to do. That felt good, but at the same time, we're flushing that one down the toilet, and we're on a week 2, and we're trying to go 1-0 next week.
Well, thank you, Coach. We appreciate your time here on Fox 44, and congratulations on the win. We look forward to covering you all next week.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Back to you in the studio, Matt.
All right, thanks, Mandy.